as this one will be moved along. Lindgren's got it. New York will get it out. Coyotes look for the intercept. Lafreniere the other way. Two on one. Lafreniere, he scores. And the Rangers have taken a 1-0 lead.
Gets his puck, little chip there. Coyotes get caught. Too aggressive in the neutral zone. My goodness, Panarin, Trocheck all over it right now.
Lafreniere to the line, Panarin, and now Lafreniere again. He's got the goal. Fox.
A 2-minute shift.
Lindgren scores. Wow. And the Rangers have taken a 2-0 lead.
That this puck somehow stays out of your net and you get it out. A 2-minute shift for this top line, unable to get off the ice. That was a second re-rack by the New York Rangers, and Lindgren finally puts this one away. That's posting in near side. That's a perfectly placed shot there, as Karel Malka didn't give him a lot to shoot at. But look at the weapons, look at the puck movement here. The Coyotes completely.
Kreider
can't afford to turn that puck over on the blue line.
Now Roslovic the other way. Gives way. Zibanejad couldn't come up with it. Doan. And he'll bring it across center for McBain. Little drop. Michelli cutting to the middle. He shoots. He scores. Matias Michelli. And it's a one-goal game.
You want to play a little chip pass from Josh Doan from the defensive zone. Here's the drop pass. McBain drives to the net. That opens up a seam there as Fox goes down, and Michelli puts that puck right up and over the glove.
This one played all the way back by Trocheck, but stripped away by Kerfoot. And now Trocheck working it to the front. Chance! And a goal! And Alexi Lafreniere is having an afternoon.
And the Rangers, they're all over it. They force a turnover down low. Kerfoot, Trocheck, and Panarin all over them. And then Lafreniere, look at the hands. Look at the mitts right there in front. Forehand, backhand. Got his dancing shoes on there in the slot. And Kerfoot couldn't get over to defend him. Dermott missed him as well.
Keller's got it. Tried to drop it. Durzi now circling for Keller. Good puck possession here. Wenberg, and now he can't do anything with it. Pad save. Schmaltz now for Keller. Keller to the front. He scores. Oh, what a backhand beauty. Clayton Keller. Oh, my. He's got 32.
And look at the play. All over it. Beautiful play there by Schmaltz. Fight off his man in front. The shot. Big juicy rebound by Quick comes right back to Clayton Keller, and look at the silky middies on Keller. There's the initial shot. Look at him pick this puck up. Forehand, backhand.
Kreider has it. Rangers change it up. And now Zibanejad off the bench. Gotta play it along. Trouba sent towards the front. Rebound, they score. Kreider. That was able to reset, and Coyotes have been successful on 8 of 10 challenges this season.
We have no goal.
No goal. Carcone brings it in. He shoots, blocked. And now Carcone behind the net. Sitting on 19, lost an edge. Schneider is there. Taken away by Schmaltz, comes in front, Bukestad, he scores! We're tied!
Finds the back of the net. A huge goal. That's the other thing, too, that you sometimes forget, right? When you have so many offensive weapons up front, it just makes your defensive core that much better, because every day in practice, you're going up against the best.
Played in behind the net. Lindgren, a little drop, and they score. Kreider was in front. Roslovic, I don't know if it was deflected or not, but it's 4-3 New York. It might have been tipped.
Well, let's take a look. Good little chip in play there. The Rangers around the horn. There's the initial shot.
Also in there, Dermott got it down low. Michelli tried to go to work. Big hit there. Jones from McBain. Now out high, Panarin. And it'll be flipped along, and the Rangers have numbers. Here they come, Lafreniere. Lafreniere to Jones. He scores. One-timer. And the Rangers have taken a 5-3 lead.
I think everyone in the building thought middle of your screen opens up for the big one-timer.
Good read there for Jonathan Quick, and it gets by Durzi, and he's got to hustle back. Oh, look out. Gaudreau's got it. Gaudreau is in. He scores. And the Rangers have doubled up the Coyotes. Short-handed goal. And Barkley Gaudreau with his second of the season.
That was a 2-on-0, and Sean Durzi wanted to keep this one in and then blows a tire here on the red line, goes down, and Gaudreau all alone. Look at Trocheck. He wanted that thing. He was wide open. That stick was cocked. He was twicked with the Raptors here at the mullet. Nice finish, though, by Gaudreau. Very good on the penalty kill. Very aggressive. Good sticks. And a lot of their skill players kill penalties as well, so they're very familiar with what the power play is trying to do.
Yeah, they got Kreider, Zibanejad, and Fox out there right now killing the power play. And a goal! Lawson Kraus! And the drought is over! And it's a two-goal game.
There's that sweet spot for Lawson Kraus. Just lets it fly, Bard.
And across it goes. McBain will send it in behind the net. Josh Doan going after the loose puck. Valimaki coming late. Michelli, they score! It's a one goal game! Deflected in front! And all sorts of time remaining.
Oh, what a shot! And the redirection, this goes off, I believe.
Keller has it. Behind the net, Gunther. Or excuse me, Bjugstad. Bjugstad will move it along, and they pull goaltender Karel Vemelka. So empty net, extra attacker for the Coyotes. And now Kako intercepts. And a goal. Artemi Panarin. And it's 7-5.
Tough play there. Coyotes had full control. Kesselring with the puck. He tries to go backhand up the middle of the ice. And Kako, good interception, and he beats Panera.
Schmaltz, and there he goes. Brought it right to the line. Trocheck trying to play it along, and Lafreniere into the empty net for the hat trick.
He's been all over it here tonight. Turnover inside the offensive blue line. Nice play there by Trocheck.
And Jonathan Quick. In three more seconds will be the winningest goaltender in USA history. And they're out to congratulate their winning goaltender on victory number 392, surpassing Ryan Miller.